So years ago, we got this crack that developed in this piece of plastic, and I had another piece of plastic, and I drilled 6 holes, and I bolted it together so it, you know, so it'd be solid. But a couple of days ago, I got this plastic hot stapler. So basically, you put a staple in there. There's many different types, and you line it all up, and then you it melts in, pull the trigger out, it stinks, there we go. We're going to reinforce it with the hot staples, and then we're going to do the backside after we take the old repair off. You see some of these cracks have holes at the end of them, just to stop the crack from spreading.